Hi there, it's Miss Carly from the Sandusky Library, and I am here today with a rhyme and an activity that we're going to look at together, and it is all about the weather. So obviously, we are finally in springtime, and we're seeing more springtime weather, but it is still rainy at times and windy, and then we also have some sunshine. So our first thing we're going to do is a rhyme about rain, and sometimes it rains for a long time and we would like to be able to get outside. And so this is called Rain, Rain, Go Away, and in it it says the word play, and this is our sign for play. We use that in story time, so if you want to practice that, we'll use that sign during our rhyme as well. So here we go. Rain, rain, go away, come again another day. Daddy wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away, come again another day. Mommy wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away, come again another day. Brother wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away, come again another day. Sister wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away, come again another day. Baby wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. And the last verse is, rain, rain, go away, come again another day. All the family wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Well, sometimes if it's not raining super hard, you might still be able to go outside. But I want you to look here. So we have this little boy, and he is dressed to go outside. And it says, what should he wear? Does it look like he's prepared for rain? I see he's wearing some goggles to snorkel. He's got something on his hands. Do you see that? He's wearing gloves and a scarf. And he also has like a swimming shirt and some swim trunks. I don't think he looks like he's ready for rain. Let's look inside. All right, so let's take a look here. So if it were raining, what would you wear? Would you wear a raincoat, ice skates, or rain boots? Which ones would you wear? Probably the raincoat and the rain boots. Good job. I'm looking at this picture. It looks like it's pretty warm. Those kids have shorts on and they're blowing bubbles. Do you think they need a jacket like that? No, but maybe a baseball hat and a t-shirt. Now I'm looking here and it looks like this might be a little bit more of a windy day. So I'm thinking probably not the snow boots, probably not the flip-flops, but I think it looks like that little girl is wearing a sweater. And if it were snowy, what would you wear out for a snowy day? Would you wear a tank top? Nope, but you might need mittens and a snowsuit. Good job. So this is sort of goes along with our song here. Emily Elizabeth and her friends wanted to play outside. Now it is raining and they have to stay inside. They feel disappointed. What should they do? Well, it looks like they are going to have to be flexible and make some different plans. So maybe they could stay inside, and instead of playing soccer or flying their kite, maybe they could pretend in the kitchen or have a pretend store, or maybe they could read a book, and hopefully there will be another day that they can go and play outside. And on the very back here, we have this thing that you wear that you can use over your head to keep you dry. What's that called? Good job, an umbrella. And this one wants us to color the umbrella. We're not gonna do this right now, of course we can't. But we have one is red, two is yellow, three is blue, and four is green. So it looks like we would color this umbrella, and then what would be colored blue here? The raindrops. Good job. Well, I hope you are having a great day, whether you can play inside or outside, and I will see you again very soon. Thank you. Have a great day. Goodbye.